So if you say your history is something that has nothing to do with the people who actually built your country, then what happens is that you strangle your own potential to know your history. And so the truth is gone, which is what we feel in America today. Nobody even believes in truth anymore because they've been strangled.